If you were like me, and you like to use a licensing service like Soundstripe or Artlist, you may have found downloading a song to your iPad very troublesome. Sometimes it may even seem impossible. But don't worry, I found a way to make this process a lot easier for you. Let's start off by downloading the app Documents. Once this is done, open up the browser inside of this app. Head over to your music website of choice and make sure you're signed in. I'll be using Artlist for this example, but I am no way affiliated with them. Once you've found the song you want, it's really simple to download. Simply hit the license button, head over to the downloads page, click and hold on either MP3 or WAV, and then click download link. You'll then be presented with a pop-up asking you what you'd like to save the file name as and where to save it. Now to access this file on something like LumaFusion, select iCloud from the sources menu, navigate to Documents. This can be added by tapping the edit button if it's not showing for you. Open the folder you stored the track and simply double tap on it. And there you have it. You can access and play these MP3s at any time and use them with any app that supports them. If you liked the video, please hit subscribe, leave a comment, a like, and I'll catch you soon.